Yo, we are back for more. More Halo, finally. I barely remember the game. I remember starting here. Shot. Die. There you go. Is that a tank? God damn it. Oh shit, that's another one. Worked out. Hehe. What in the... Can I regen something, please? Stop doing invade. Come on, man. There we go. Nice. There we go. Nice. Not really though. Jesus, son. Oh, come on. Bunch of bullshit. Die. I hope he died. Oh, no, now they're all dead. Come on. Sniper. Oh yeah, of course. Everyone's dead. How am I getting cornered? Man. We're gonna work, cause I have evening shift. A little madness. Son of a bitch. Hello, hello. How the heck do you deal with the tank? Oh, that's how. Okay. Let's get a rocket launcher. Son of a bitch. Die, 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 die. There you go. So it's hello, Mel. Hello, hello. How's work? I will work. Thank you. I'll be here for a couple of hours. No, don't tell me. Oh, it's still here. Okay. Did the tank die? Nope. Goddamn. Okay, there we go. I have no idea if we should still have the rocket or not. Screw it. Just a sniper as well. Ah, kill me. And I'm alone here. Kinda bet I shouldn't have destroyed the tank. Or if that's the tank, I don't know. Oh, of course. There we go. Only 200 bullets. Oh shit. Yeah, this gun is useless, damn it. 2. Okay. Cool, cool. And you. Quantum Notary. Oh, my guys. Awesome. Tank, that's tank, right? Oh yeah. Oh shit. I killed myself, tank. Holy cow. Pick it up, boy. I forgot the setting for the melee weapon. Zoom in, yep, zoom out. Melee is Q. It's two, okay. Don't lock it. God damn it. Ay, ay, ay. More extensive on phone. I'm using an app, not browser, so I can give now. So I can give the channel yesterday. Yes, I know. Yeah, it's more expensive because it's on phone. Everybody knows that. For a little while, it was like the same price on phone and on. And on browser. Like 2 months ago, not a watch out is the new, of course. Like 2 months ago, they have to buy some phones as well. Just how does that happen? Whoa! Nice one. Nice wheel. Bye. Overkill, but whatever. Unless I have to go here. Squished squash. Tank time, tank time.
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Try that on.
Well, number one streamer. Okay, yeah, you're just charging now. Oh! Son of a bitch. Killed my guy after I killed the tank. Yikes. Oh, hello. Die. There we go. They're still alive? What? Whew. Damn. Checkpoint done. Nice. Entrance? No. If you produce content once in a while. Yeah, if only I didn't work 6 days a week. And sometimes overtime. If only. Should go full time streamer, yeah, but what income? Screw that, with a rocket. Boom. Oh, that missed completely. Yikes. Yeah, just run him over. How does that hit something else? What the heck? Ooh. Wait, I missed him? What? What? Man, I don't get the gun sometimes. Oh shit! I'm about to die in a tank, dude. There we go. There's some space. Nope. Oh shit, going to that level 2 from 2 months ago. Yeah, hello, like Kansas. 4 months ago. Hello, Jamaican. Be safe. Good thing tanks don't die in each one. Oh, that's awesome. Except I die. I even killed myself while in the tank. I shot someone close and I died. So I was play. Oh, never mind. Oh, Rolling Thunder. I was playing some Digimon next World War, or something. And I was playing like, is there online co-op in this? Yeah, I think so, yeah. I was playing Digimon and I played for 3 hours and my PC crashed and it didn't save, so that was fun. Where Greymon go? Yep. I even got my first Mega and it immediately crashed. That's what I get for getting Platinum Numamon. Ugh. The third chasm. If only I could drive. Drive? Yes. Boom. Can I shoot him again? What the hell is that? That's a nosedive. Let's see. Die. Nice. I love how it left midair. Fuck. Did they have a metal serum in the show? It's actually kind of gruesome. Oh yeah, I remember that. Fuck. I've been meaning to rewatch Digimon, but I'm busy watching Dragon Ball. By busy, I mean barely watching that at all. Don't you. Boom. There you go. Nice. I love how they just scatter. Like the bitches that they are. Really, you're shooting me? That's one shot! At the tank! And I'm dead, almost. It's my full shield. Watching Prawn. Ha! Yeah. Oh, look at that. I didn't actually hit him, right? Oh shit! That hit. Oh, that definitely hit. Yeah, I see a nerd. Dude, why are you even here? Oh, hello. Bye. Back to work, bye all. Thanks for coming, Mel. Have fun at work. You know, I won't. Shit! That's dead. Die. Are you kidding me, dude? How does that happen? Oh, I missed. Awesome. No. No! How am I worse the second time? Stop evading! Stop evading! There we go. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Checkpoint, nice. Oh! I had nothing with the machine gun. Nothing. Like one bullet. For every 20 bullets.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Oh shit, that's not good. It's him, it's the Master Chief Collection. Get on, boys. Wow, two shots! Is this where I'm supposed to go? Can I not? They shoot? I guess everyone's dead, right? Camouflage, man. Everyone, everyone's dead already. Everyone dies in two shots, man. Oh, no. Good thing I got the rocket launcher. Oh shit, why is everyone spawning all of a sudden? Damn it! And I missed. Wait a minute. Punch him. I forgot which button it is.
We need to get up this ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, you can scale the ridge below those stationary guns.
Roger! Come here and cover the Master Chief!
I keep forgetting which button it is to melee. Crouch, fire, zoom, melee, Q. Right. There you go. You die. Directly on me, dude. Unforgivable. Boom, we're boom. Screw that. Needle versus vehicle, yeah. Hi. What the fuck was that? Don't tell me he squished me, he barely moved. Stupid drinking game. No! I saw him spawn, dude. Boom, boom. Definitely killed my own guy. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Nice shot, thanks. Nice. Oh! Wow, what a sniper shot. Missed! What do you mean? table. Nice. Check one. And go. Who's not over here? I'm over here. Stealth. Let's clap. Hello. Sleepy, sleepy. Who's that guy? Who's that guy? Hello? Hello? Wait, how my guy's not in here? That son of a bitch. That's not good. If I do this, use nades. Yeah, I should. Well, they can use nades. Whoa, what the fuck? Get punched, son. Good thing it's only plebs here. Oh, that's a lot of plebs. How did your bitch ass survive that? Probably not. Except I have no idea where to go. It's all the same. Oh, hello. This must be it, right? Hey, look at that. Nice. Holy cow, almost an hour done already. Really, game? Really? Can I bitch slap those? Actually, I could. Nice. Boom.
Yeah.
No. I had the beam up. Goodbye. Missing my punches. God damn it, midair. Ay ay ay. No one help me. Damn it. Did you just say die, devil? Dude. Wait, isn't the meme that we're actually invading them? Or did I forget already? You're waiting them. Yeah, that's what I thought. They live on the ring thing, right? Oh, stop shooting through the window, what a cheat. Look at a way of resolving things. Love this. Uh-oh. Yeah, I didn't feel the other guy just slamming into him. Oh wow, it's the same bridge from every other part of the game. I do it for safety. Ah, son of a bitch. Bye. Oh shit. Oh, it's a two-part bridge. Fuck. What do I do? This is not good at all. Louis. Boom. Wait, did that stick to them? Stupid needle, look at that. Third of my HP. Oh shit. Die. Step on it. Gun. It worked. Okay. Oh shit. Why is there a wall? Whew. Well, I've walked into the laser hole in the bridge. When it says checkpoint done, I'll try it. But you obviously know. Checkpoint done. Okay, let's try it. Nothing. Oh, look at that. Nothing happens. Kind of shame, though. By the way, I do have automated ads, so one's coming in 6 minutes. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Ooh, hello. Drones for rocket launch, nice. And full HP, that's good. What do you mean they're everywhere? You're everywhere. Oh, sun's in my eyes, god damn it. There you go. Checkpoint done. Son of a bitch. What's coming this way? Oh, fuck.
Damn it. Oh, fuck! Instead of a grenade, I just shot my rocket launcher. That's so stupid. I was like, wait a minute, I'm not supposed to shoot that, and then boom. Yep, go away, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. That's what happened last time. Go out the door. Oh, it's the exit? Oh, it is. Awesome. Okay, bye. No, that's boss music. Why is there boss music? Oh, both sides. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, man. Dude, why? Give me a weapon. There we go. Oh, thank God for the rocket launcher, dude. Did he die? I think he died. Come on! There we go. Awesome. Stop moving around me, dude! Oh, it was the dude. Yep. Am I going in circles? And at time. Are winning some here, Uni? Kinda, yeah. Punching everyone. Oh, fuck. Catch. Boom. Whew. How's life, Uni? The moment I told you, this thing had like 15 explosion on my head. Well, I kind of hope it's from the stream and not from real life. Dude, just die. Ooh, that's not good. Interceptions. Ugh, man. Sounds rough. Not gonna lie. Oh, this is it. Oh, of course. Of course. Look at that. He dodged it! What? How did he dodge that one? Ow. Ow. Does he move even? Smoke me. Okay. Oh shit! Damn it. Didn't even notice the second one. The same fucking room. Damn it, Halo, lazy.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
No, I did it fine. Oh boy. Oh boy, I don't like the look of those big red dots. Yep. Okay, that worked out. That worked out. Can I get more rockets, please? Boom. How are you still alive?
Resistance appears to be increasing.
Whew.
We must be close to the control center.
Ooh, if I had a super weapon. Hey. Wait, don't tell me it's chapter 6 already. Is it? No. Oh, you gotta be shooting.
This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able
Bro.
To get us inside.
Bro, what the fuck? I'm gonna get shot from everywhere.
Must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Dude, everyone's shooting at me. What the fuck? What the heck? I'm gonna stay here for 20 minutes. At least.
This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
No! No, damn it. Bye. Woo! Okay. Okay, this is fun. How up there are we talking about though? Is it here? Couldn't make a run for it, yeah. Is it here though? Probably not. Nope, red door. Really? The tank shot right above my head, dude. What the hell is this? Am I even going the right way? Probably not. Nope. I hit something. Yeah, there's a pew pew and a boom. Open door. Oh shit! Who thought that was a good idea? It's something. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Ugh.
This must be the control room.
Oh shit, I jumped on my own grenade.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that.
I have no idea how it died from that.
Analyze. This must be the control room. Shuttle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that room.
Damn it! Can't rush it. I'm gonna rush it. I'm gonna rush towards it.
Analyze. This must be the control room.
You're gone.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
No! Damn it! Damn it! Use the green cannon. What? What? You mean this one? Sure. Boom.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure.
Oh, fuck me. I need to get to the banshee, but just snoop it out of my nose. Under my nose.
This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there, and I should be able to get us inside.
Oh, shit! How are you alive? Goddamn Needler.
Analyzing. This must be the control room.
Die.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Bye. Oh, half HP, amazing. Done? Checkpoint done, awesome. Can I go up, please? Damn it! At least I'm here, right? Die. Cool. Damn it.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Hey, nice. I like how they are eliminated just because they despawned. Oh, hello. Can park there, mate. Yes, I can.
This is it, Halo's control center.
I did. But now. I like how the banshee's in the background.
That terminal, try there.
Hello.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth
Booba.
Of information. Knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you
talking about? Have the shit news about KCD2? Of course not. I've been working.
How do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something
Let me guess. Delayed again?
The Covenant, all right. This ring. It's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place. What they called a fortress world. In order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh,
De novo.
Fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. Ugh. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Well, the novel isn't great. Guess me and a lot of us won't be playing it on the release time. Yeah. I'm gonna wait like a month probably. I'll pre-order it, but I'll wait a month. For it to get major fixes.
The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
You want the small one on your PC? Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna install it. Did he just die? Oh, shit. Doing free on GOG or something. Eh. I like how the pistol is the best weapon in the game. Yeah, zoom even. Oh, hello. Click. Just dodge. Mind shield. Then I should start with, oh yeah. Well, I wonder why they did it though. Killed here. Captain Keys has been captured by hostile forces. Yeah, right. Because the world is going to shed, that's my answer to almost everything. Oh, yeah. Wait, I was just here. Where am I supposed to go? Why am I lost in first fucking level? Stop shitting me. Yeah, I'm gonna somehow have to get on the log. But those are caches. There you go. Don't shoot. Guys on the ground, yeah. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch. You run away. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Damn it.
Boom.
Over there.
No, oh, son of a bitch. Bluey. Oh wow. Boom. What's this? I'm still getting shot at. You want? I really don't. It really sucks. Not good and slow, okay. Oh, come on! What's this? Any doohickeys I have to click? Open. Oh, hello. Well, that's not good looking. It's even worse. Fuck. Looks not fun. Uh-oh. What? One of those things. Oh no, are we getting aliens? Time to be on fire, right? Never mind. What? He was shooting at me for the record. Nice. All right. So the assault rifle, I'll pick up the assault rifle, dude. Nope. the fuck happened? I was scared for the moment. Click. Should we go down? We went down. Jenkins. Oh no. Wallace A. Jenkins, private.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Sergeant Johnson, of course.
Hey, does the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us. You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go!
Fast forward, fast forward. What do you mean I want to see the combat? How accurately?
Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up.
That's what I meant.
Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
And?
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the inside.
Oh, shit.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire.
I like how the guy just appeared.
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Now we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Boy, was that hard. Where is your gun, soldier? Damn it.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Captain Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact! Lots of them! But they're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What the clown?
Nah.
Corporal, do you copy? Over!
Rip.
Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that? Where's that coming from,
everyone,
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Get out!
Oh, shit.
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it.
Ew. Ew, dude, no, ew.
Damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapons!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it.
What is it, Rocco?
Get back here, Marine. That's an order. Jenkins!
Oh, no. Yikes.
Oh,
Yikes. The flood. All right. Well, that's not good. Oh shit. How am I alone dealing with all of them? But the squad didn't. Oh fuck me. Get skeeted out. Oh, it's every door, okay. So that's what you meant by plasma rifle, not good. Woo! Escape. Oh shit. Why am I playing Dead Space, damn it? Supposed to go over here? No, maybe no. No. No grenades. Amazing. I'm gonna have to backtrack. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, bye. Have fun, guys. Oh, that's Oh, fuck me. Last insane. Dude, if you're gonna shoot me, I'll just nuke all of you, dude. Dude, I'm helping you, piece of shit. That's not good. That's not good at all. Bye. Are those Marines are just possessed by the alien thing? Falling slower than the lift. Jesus Christ. No. Wait, does he have a gun? Are you kidding me? Why do you have guns now? Hello? Oh, he died. Okay. The fuck? What the hell happened here? Tentacles. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? I got bitch slapped. I got teleported from the fucking energy bridge. Just yeet it out. Oh wait, that's for me. Uh-huh. Bye. I'm not touching you, I'm not touching you, I'm not touching you. Wait, what? Come on, jump. Oh, I so longed for this. It took 6 hours for a shotgun to appear. Come on, man. Oh shit. Hello. What are the odds that it's just gonna phase through the floor and hit me? Oh hi. How did you hit me, dude? Shotgun. Oh, oh ho, 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 ho. Oh, just point and shoot and it will die. Oh, I love it so much. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? What the fuck? Stupid piece of shit. Oh. Open. Please open. Really? It hit me just like that. You were nowhere near making that one. Where go? Can I jump down? Checkpoint done. Hmm. Do I go there? I'm gonna assume I have to go there. Probably a mistake. Y'all will never know. Shotgun. my favorite thing. Why not hit him? Wait. Deathproc'd as a melee killer. Why is everyone shooting at me? I did nothing wrong. Come on. Ow. Ow. Stop shooting me. There we go. Okay, what up? What up? Why did that proc? It's not a melee kill. What now? Or was this the wrong place?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Did the top one break before the... Huh? Come on, jump. Get me up, get me up. Aww. Alright, I'll go back. Still in that place. Aha! There we go. There we go. How are they still alive, man?
What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Those Marines.
The cavalry has arrived. Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
Of course.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Oh. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in.
There's two shotguns, plenty of shotgun ammo, and health. Alright, before we go back in the jungle, that's gonna be enough for today. I have to get ready for work, sadly. I'll try to stream tomorrow again. Kill me. Alright, thanks for coming. I'll see you sometime later. Bye.